In a world rife with complex geopolitical challenges, technological superiority is paramount. Few nations understand this as profoundly as Israel. From the iconic Uzi submachine gun to the unparalleled Iron Dome defense system, Israeli ingenuity has consistently redefined the boundaries of modern warfare. These technological marvels are not mere tools of defense, they are a testament to a nation's indomitable spirit and commitment to safeguarding its people. In the annals of modern warfare, few innovations have generated as much anticipation as Israel's Iron Beam. Developed by Rafael Advanced Defense Systems, the Iron Beam is a high-energy laser weapon system engineered to neutralize a wide array of aerial threats. Imagine a weapon that harnesses light itself, transforming it into an impenetrable shield against rockets, mortars, and drones. This revolutionary technology operates at the speed of light, effectively eliminating threats before they can inflict harm. The advent of the Iron Beam signifies a watershed moment in defense technology, defined by speed, precision, and effectiveness. Its implications extend far beyond the battlefield, potentially deterring adversaries from initiating attacks. The Iron Beam's laser-based technology offers a cost-effective alternative to traditional missile defense systems. While conventional systems rely on expensive interceptor missiles, the Iron Beam incurs significantly lower operational costs. This economic advantage makes the Iron Beam an attractive solution for nations seeking to bolster their defenses without straining their financial resources. At the heart of the Iron Beam's prowess lies its ability to harness the speed and precision of light. When an incoming threat is detected, the Iron Beam springs into action, calculating the threat's trajectory and velocity with pinpoint accuracy. Once the target is locked, the Iron Beam unleashes a high-energy laser beam, intercepting the projectile with unparalleled precision. The laser beam's intense energy rapidly heats the target's surface, causing it to disintegrate or detonate harmlessly. The Iron Beam system is a symphony of cutting-edge technologies, each component meticulously engineered to function in perfect harmony. At the forefront is the system's advanced radar array, constantly scanning the skies for potential threats. Once a threat is identified, the radar system relays real-time data to the Iron Beam's command and control center. Here, skilled operators monitor the situation, analyzing threat data and making split-second decisions. The heart of the Iron Beam system lies within its powerful laser emitter, generating the high-energy laser beams that neutralize incoming threats. The laser emitter's compact design and modularity allow for seamless integration into various platforms, enhancing its versatility. The Iron Beam is designed to complement existing air defense systems, creating a multi-layered shield. Its speed, precision, and ability to engage multiple targets simultaneously make it an ideal complement to systems like the Iron Dome. The Iron Beam's deployment can serve as a significant deterrent, discouraging adversaries from launching attacks. Its laser-based technology offers a cost-effective alternative to traditional missile defense systems. This economic advantage makes the Iron Beam an attractive solution for nations seeking to bolster their defenses without straining their financial resources. While the Iron Beam stands as a marvel of modern engineering, its true potential is unlocked when integrated with Israel's existing defense infrastructure. This layered approach to defense creates a formidable barrier against a wide array of threats. The Iron Dome, with its remarkable accuracy, has become synonymous with Israel's ability to protect its citizens. The Iron Beam extends the protective umbrella to encompass a broader spectrum of threats, including those at higher altitudes and greater speeds. Imagine a scenario where multiple threats are launched towards Israeli airspace. The Iron Dome would swiftly engage incoming rockets and mortar shells, neutralizing these threats. Simultaneously, the Iron Beam would target higher altitude threats, such as unmanned aerial vehicles or cruise missiles. This coordinated defense strategy creates a formidable barrier against a wide spectrum of threats. The integration of the Iron Beam into Israel's defense network is a proactive step toward securing a future where threats are neutralized before they can materialize. Imagine the Iron Beam integrated into naval platforms, extending Israel's defensive perimeter far beyond its coastlines. Picture the system deployed near critical infrastructure, providing an impenetrable shield against aerial attacks. The Iron Beam has the potential to reshape the global defense landscape, standing as a beacon of innovation. In matters of national security, cost is often a secondary consideration to effectiveness. Traditional missile defense systems come with a hefty price tag, often costing millions of dollars per unit. The Iron Beam offers a paradigm shift in cost effectiveness by harnessing the power of directed energy. Its primary expense lies in the initial investment and the relatively low cost of generating the energy required to power the laser system. This fundamental difference in operational costs has profound implications for both economic and strategic planning. Nations equipped with the Iron Beam can maintain a high level of defense readiness without depleting their financial resources. This newfound cost effectiveness allows for a more sustainable approach to defense. The Iron Beam's affordability makes it an attractive option for a wider range of countries. This has the potential to level the playing field in terms of defensive capabilities, fostering greater stability. The strategic implications of the Iron Beam's cost effectiveness are equally significant. The Iron Beam's reliance on a readily available power source opens up intriguing possibilities for integrating renewable energy sources into defense infrastructure. Imagine a future where defensive systems are powered by solar arrays, wind farms, or other sustainable energy sources. This vision aligns perfectly with the growing global emphasis on reducing carbon footprints. By reducing reliance on fossil fuels, defense establishments can significantly decrease their environmental impact. The Iron Beam represents a move towards smarter, more sustainable, and ultimately more effective defense solutions. The true measure of any defense system lies in its real-world performance. The Iron Beam has already undergone rigorous tests, showcasing its remarkable potential. In 2022, the system successfully intercepted a variety of aerial threats, demonstrating its precision and speed. These tests were carefully orchestrated to evaluate its performance under challenging conditions. One of the most impressive aspects of the Iron Beam's performance was its ability to engage targets at various ranges. The system successfully neutralized threats at both close and long distances. Furthermore, the Iron Beam demonstrated its effectiveness in challenging weather conditions. These successful demonstrations have cemented the Iron Beam's status as a game-changer in defense technology. The Iron Beam is constantly evolving, its capabilities expanding with each passing day. Rafael Advanced Defense Systems is committed to enhancing the system's effectiveness and versatility. One area of active development is the integration of artificial intelligence and machine learning algorithms. Research is also underway to increase the power and range of the Iron Beam's laser system. The future of warfare is being shaped before our very eyes, and the Iron Beam stands at the forefront of this technological revolution. A glimpse beyond the horizon. The Iron Beam, in its current form, stands as a testament to human ingenuity, a beacon of innovation in an ever-evolving defense landscape. However, the story of this revolutionary system is far from over. Like any groundbreaking technology, the Iron Beam is not a static entity. It is a dynamic platform, constantly evolving, its capabilities expanding and adapting to meet the challenges of an uncertain future. Imagine a future where the skies above our cities are safeguarded not by a lone system, but by an interconnected network of laser defenses. Picture a world where the threat of rocket attacks, drone incursions, and hypersonic missiles is met with an impenetrable shield woven from the very fabric of light itself. This is the promise of the Iron Beam's future, a future where the boundaries of defense technology are continuously redefined, where innovation knows no bounds. the engineers and scientists at Rafael Advanced Defense Systems are not content with resting on their laurels. They are driven by an unwavering commitment to pushing the envelope, to exploring new frontiers in laser technology, and to ensuring that the Iron Beam remains at the forefront of defense innovation for decades to come. Section 2, expanding the arsenal, new frontiers in laser technology. At the heart of the Iron Beam's future lie advancements in laser technology itself. The system's current capabilities, while impressive, are merely a glimpse of what the future holds. Researchers are actively exploring ways to increase the power, range, and precision of laser weapons, paving the way for even more formidable defense systems. Imagine an Iron Beam system capable of engaging multiple targets simultaneously, each laser beam splitting and adapting to neutralize a multitude of threats with pinpoint accuracy. Picture a laser so powerful that it can disable incoming missiles and aircraft with a single, concentrated burst of energy. These advancements, while seemingly futuristic, are within the realm of possibility, driven by the relentless pace of technological innovation. Beyond simply increasing raw power, researchers are also exploring ways to make laser weapons more adaptable and versatile. Imagine an Iron Beam system that can adjust the frequency and intensity of its laser beam to target specific components of enemy projectiles, effectively disabling them without causing catastrophic destruction. This level of precision engagement would minimize collateral damage and reduce the risk of unintended consequences. The implications of the Iron Beam's technological advancements extend far beyond Israel's borders. As the system's capabilities continue to evolve, so too does its potential to reshape the global defense landscape. Nations around the world are taking notice of the Iron Beam's effectiveness and affordability, recognizing its potential to counter a wide range of threats, from conventional rockets and artillery to hypersonic missiles and drone swarms. The Iron Beam's international impact goes beyond simply providing a technological solution to defense challenges. Its deployment has the potential to alter the strategic calculus of entire regions, deterring aggression and fostering greater stability. Imagine a world where the threat of missile attacks no longer holds nations hostage, where the specter of drone warfare is effectively neutralized. This is the vision of a future secured by advanced laser technology, a future where the Iron Beam plays a pivotal role in safeguarding global peace and security. As the Iron Beam's capabilities continue to expand, so too will its impact on the global stage. Its story is a testament to the power of human ingenuity, a beacon of hope in a world often defined by conflict and uncertainty. The future of defense is being shaped before our very eyes, and the Iron Beam stands as a shining example of what's possible when innovation and determination converge. The Iron Beam stands as a powerful symbol of Israel's commitment to innovation and self-reliance. It embodies a nation's determination to protect its citizens and future. This revolutionary system represents a paradigm shift in defense technology. More than just a weapon, the Iron Beam is a statement, a bold declaration that innovation and the pursuit of peace will prevail. The Iron Beam's impact extends far beyond its immediate defensive capabilities. Its emergence on the world stage has sparked a global conversation about the future of warfare, challenging conventional thinking and inspiring a new wave of innovation in defense technologies. Nations around the world are now reassessing their own defense postures, recognizing the need for advanced, cost-effective systems capable of countering evolving threats in an increasingly volatile geopolitical landscape. The Iron Beam's success has also highlighted the importance of international collaboration in the realm of defense technology. As threats become more complex and interconnected, no single nation can hope to address them alone. The Iron Beam stands as a testament to the power of partnerships, of shared knowledge and resources, in developing solutions that benefit the entire global community. The true legacy of the Iron Beam, however, will be measured not in its technological specifications but in the lives it protects, the futures it safeguards, and the peace it helps preserve. It is a shield forged not just in the fires of innovation, but in the hearts of those who believe in a brighter tomorrow. A world where the skies above are no longer darkened by the threat of violence, but illuminated by the promise of a secure and prosperous future. The Iron Beam stands as a powerful symbol of humanity's enduring quest for security, our unwavering determination to safeguard our world. It is a testament to the power of innovation, and the unwavering spirit of collaboration. As we stand at the cusp of a new era in defense technology, the Iron Beam serves as a beacon, guiding us towards a future where advanced systems stand guard against the forces of darkness.